We're constantly being told by the media that young people are drinking alcohol excessively and that these habits are developing at an increasingly young age. I'm Johnny Prestige and this is Too Much, Too Young.
I think it's the whole pressure and also kind of like
boredom.
It's just for like street cred,
something to do.
If you're on a night out and people are getting bored, a lot of people will just take a few shots of vodka to kind of like just feel better about them, like not themselves, but that'll make them feel happier and they'll like end up enjoying themselves more, having more fun.
If people are drinking around them, they'll want to drink themselves to make themselves fit in.
It's the best way to have a laugh when you're out of your mates, really.
People are developing like cirrhosis and stuff with the liver and like drinking-related illnesses, you know, quicker and younger.
It's bad if you drink a lot, you get angry, you get violent.
It's like special occasions, it's all right, isn't it?
You just go out for a social drink, you have one or two. Or you could go out, you're expecting to go to a club, you have a few, and then you have more and more and more, and you're drinking to get drunk.
If they don't have a drink, it's not going to lose out on anything, innit?
They don't have anything else to do.
They don't have really much better to do.
Anything else to do?
Boredom.
The law states that it is illegal for anyone under the age of 18 to buy alcohol. However, 16 to 17 year olds can drink beer, cider or wine with a meal if purchased by an adult. Government guidelines published in January 2009 recommended that no one under the age of 15 drink alcohol. 16 to 17 year olds should only drink alcohol once a week and only when accompanied by an adult. Cheers.